Paris, there are a lot of straits. Stay out from the back. Still here. Show them what you got. Top four is good. Top three is even better. Keep pushing. Need a top three finish now, but let's go for the win. You're so close now. Put the pressure on this guy and take the win. First. much room to maneuver here, so don't get hemmed in. Good luck. You see a lot of contact in Eliminator, so be aggressive on the track to avoid falling behind. Top three, don't get complacent. Great driving. One last push and we've got the win. Series. Just watch the fans roll in.
You've been working hard to get yourself out there and to get noticed. You just need to try and improve your performance against some of the clubs.
this track. Your path through will change constantly. Taking a lot of damage now. Take it easy. Desert barely gives you time to blink. It's fast, narrow, and full of hazards. Keep it tight. Stay alert in Sector 3. You've had some issues with the track there before. I'm seeing, pal. You got a real chance. You can outmaneuver him, get past, and take his place. that second. Okay, Gaz, you're in the lead. Performance out there. You're currently first in the event standings. Barcelona is full of sweeping bends and split routes. Stay sharp. It's so close, I can almost taste victory. I've triple-checked your car. The rest is up to you. You've been getting a reputation for your aggressive starts. It's not what we want. You can get it back. Good. Not far to the next car. Come on, take the position. Fastest lap this race.
From a seed of an idea to the fastest growing sport today, World Series racing has defied initial skepticism to take the motorsports world by storm in just 2 years. Toby, what's the secret behind the success? The
secret, Kevin, is that it's so unique. You've got different drivers battling in over different formula. The motorsports fans are now transatlantic, the USA and Europe. The world of motorsport is now encapsulated by this. For me, I can see it only getting bigger and only gaining momentum.
It's gaining momentum. And speaking of that, the rumor mill is in overdrive right now. Will we see the WSR in Asia next season? We know it's a huge market. If they crack it, there could be no stopping this promotion.
To introduce the WSR to fans across Asia and the Middle East.
Swagger Man, if you are still watching my stream, then yes, I do have a microphone, and I totally forgot that I actually had it turned on tonight. I apologize about that. I wasn't planning on streaming this much, but it turns out that I've got nothing better to do this evening, so yes, I am streaming, so thank you to the viewers that are listening to me right now.
Which car do you want to race in? Let me know. All right, it'll be ready for you to use on your next race. The WSR to be a worldwide success, we need to break into the Asian market. If we can do that, this season's WSR will be our biggest. You've been invited to a race with the Kowloon Dragons. It's only an initial invite, so you're going to need to prove you can handle their discipline to get asked back. Toge is a best of three format. Each round has different starting conditions. You need to get either 5 seconds ahead of the other driver or cross the line first to win a round. Just watch the body contact. Anything other than a gentle nudge will lose you the round.
Hey guys, so I actually forgot that I had my mic on tonight. I'm here supping a few cans, I'm gaming. I'm sorry if you've heard me drinking myself away, but that's life, eh?
Hong Kong has a lot of really steep gradients.
Cheers for tuning in and watching me game. Here we go. Yet again, another race.
Okay, this event is Toge. Try and get that 5 second gap before the finish line.
My bad.
Not good. You're disqualified. You need to use every trick in the book to outwit your opponent. Remember, though, contact means disqualification. He's struggling to keep up. Keep pushing.
Thank you. God, this car is hard at handling.
He's catching up. Push hard.
The grip on this car is absolutely unbelievable. Except when I force it into a drift.
He's falling behind. Keep increasing that gap. We're 4 seconds ahead. We can take this round. Arguably the toughest discipline, and you nailed it. That kind of performance makes people take notice. Got this round. He can't keep up with you.
It's a real show of brute strength to win from the chasing position.
All right, you need to choose one of these vehicles to compete in. Okay, good choice. All right, we're starting to get some traction here in Asia. You can either continue competing with the Kowloon Dragons, or you can accept the invitation from Dubai VIP, the most exclusive race club in the UAE.
I still can't believe that I've been broadcasting all night and they've actually had my mic turned on. It's a bit awkward considering I've been doing stuff on my computer, I've been broadcasting, I've been supping beer.
Extreme gradient. Maintaining speed is the key to success.
Cheers for sticking with me anyway.
Starting round one.
someone in front should give you the confidence boost to get the win. You're leaving him behind. Keep lengthening that gap.
The grip, though, on this car is absolutely extraordinary. And I appreciate you watching my stream. Thank you very much.
You've got a good lead. Try and win this before you cross the finish line. He's gaining on you. Don't let him catch you.
It's gaining on me. It's like bloody 10 seconds behind me.
Yeah, arguably the toughest discipline, and you nailed it. That kind of performance makes people take notice. Sector 1 is where you really need to push yourself. Good, you're catching him.
It ain't fucking hard, is he?
He's trailing you. Keep on extending that lead.
My bad, I overturned that one. And that's how it's done.
That's a real show of brute strength to win.
Hey guys, if you are watching my stream right now, please get yourself over into the chat room and let me know where you're from, because I'd very much like to know. Last night I know that we had quite a few people from Mexico and places like that, so yeah, please do get in the chat room, let me know where you're from, and I'd love to speak with you more.
We need to do something to
online.
Increase awareness for the upcoming season. You've got some promo events lined up that should do the job.